That's a mighty fine hole you dug there.
Do you like it?
This village requires a hole digging permit. So unless you buy one, I'm going to have to hit you with one of these rocks.
Shh! Gaspoosh, las geschurten horten, karfrischen, geschlogen by the secret horten.
What?
May the fleas from your cow inflame your rumor!
A giant Swedish meatball with a blood-curdling scream grabbed Eddy in its drooling ground chuck.
Please. Rolf has seen this meatball. It stalks Wilfred in the dead of night.
You got 25 seconds, Rolfy boy.
Has anyone ever told you your hair resembles the backside of a chicken?
I was born to be wild, but the cage was too small.
Conserve your strength, Kevin, as you will need it for the egg boy thrashing. Rolf can see shoddy spot welding from a distance of 20 goats. Gertrude, eggs for Rolf? At both ends, as it leads to the life of a hairdresser.
Hey, what's going on?
Yep, yep, yep.
Soak the milk, egg boy. Gather your inadequate strength and flee! Flee in the name of Blanche the Rhubarb!
Never again will Rolf store house keys in his trouser pockets.
Close the curtain, as it is colder than my Nana's wooden leg! Have you stripped the thread of a screw? No visitors! Pay deduction for you!
You are not Ed.
You have cursed my raspberries to the life of salad dressing. Imposter with tiny feet.
Quit milking it, Poltergeist.
Your bamboozle has soured like Nano's denture, Walter.
Bamboozle? Haven't heard that one.
You have broken the celery stalk on the